was, the reason that that's important, because he put his finger on a very important thing. If you look at the problem geophysically, you see how much carbon there is in oil, gas, and coal. And if we would decide, and coal is the biggest one.
And coal is the dirtiest.
And it's also the dirtiest in terms of air pollution effects also.